This is just sloppy craftsmanship.
Hey, Rick. Boy, sure is really especially beautiful out there today, huh?
Oh, yes, Morty. It's almost unbelievable, isn't it?
Yeah, you know, there's something about the air and just the way the sunshine is.
Sure, buddy. Yeah, sure. But brilliant. Very convincing.
Convincing?
Oh, responsive, too. In real time. I love it.
Okay.
I'm going to work. Morty, good morning. Dad, good morning. I am going to work. Goodbye.
What's with Mom?
Oh, what's with Mom? So you're saying that she's acting weird? How sophisticated. Careful, guys. You're gonna burn out the CPU with this one.
Okay, you know what, Rick? You're acting weird, too.
Whatever. Quote, unquote, Morty.
All right, well, I'll see you after school. Ow! Oof! Oh, damn it! I'm all right. I'm okay.
All right, who can tell me what 5 times 9 is?
5 times 9?
Morty?
Me?
What is 5 times 9?
You know, it's, at least 40.
Morty, that's exactly correct. 5 times 9 is at least 40. Come up here.
Woo! Way to go, Morty!
Everybody, this is the best student. I want you to be the teacher today. Teach us, Morty!
Interesting.
What do you want me to teach you?
Ooh, how do you make concentrated dark matter?
Oh, that's a good question.
Concentrated, huh?
Concentrated dark matter. The fuel for accelerated space travel. Now, do you know how to make it?
Come on, Morty. Isn't your grandpa, like, a scientist?
Oh, yeah, but, you know, he told me that I shouldn't go around spouting off about, you know, his science and stuff.
I bet you've seen him make concentrated dark matter a lot. You know, if you tell us, I'll be your girlfriend.
You will?
Seems like a rare opportunity, Morty.
Oh, Morty, come on, there's a family emergency.
Stop right there. If he leaves, I'm giving him an F.
He doesn't care.
Oh, man.